Hi students, we see some 2 mark questions. Example 7.2. Construct a 2 cross 3 matrix whose I, jth element is given by Aij equal to root 3 by 2, determinant 2i minus 3j, where 1 less than or equal to I less than or equal to 2, 1 less than or equal to j less than or equal to 3. Already we know that the sum 2 cross 3 matrix A is this form A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23. That is 2 rows and 3 columns. 2 rows and 3 columns. I means row, J means columns. Okay. Then find out the over values. Now A11 la 1 the I, J the 1. அப்ப A11 னா I க்கு பதிலா 1 J க்கு பதிலா 1 சப்ஸ்டிட் பண்ணும்போது நமக்கு we get root 3 by 2 modulus 2 minus 3 equal to root 3 by 2 modulus minus 1. Modulus minus 1 is equal to plus 1. Therefore the answer is root 3 by 2. Next to find A12, here put I equal to 1, J equal to 2. Therefore we get here modulus minus 4. We take plus 4. Cancelling 2 and 4, we get 2 root 3. Next one is A13. We get root 3 by 2 modulus minus 7, put plus 7. Therefore, the answer is 7 root 3 by 2. Next one is A21. Here, put I is equal to 2, J is equal to 1. We get the answer root 3 by 2 plus 1. Next one is A22. We get root 3 by 2 modulus minus 2. Then cancelling 2, we get root 3. Next one is A23, we get root 3 by 2 modulus minus 5, which is equal to plus 5, we get 5 root 3 by 2. Therefore, the required matrix capital A equal to, substitute all the values in the places. Therefore, we get root 3 by 2, 2 root 3, 7 root 3 by 2, root 3 by 2, root 3, 5 root 3 by 2. Next sum, example 7.6, determine 3b plus 4c minus d if b comma c and d are given by capital B equal to 2 3 0 1 minus 1 5, capital C is equal to minus 1 minus 2 3 minus 1 0 2, capital D equal to 0 4 minus 1 5 6 minus 5. The answer is to find the value of 3b plus 4c minus d, then substitute 3 into b value plus 4 into C value minus D. Substitute the D value. Multiply by 3, we get this value, plus multiply by 4 in each element, we get this minus the last value. Therefore, arranging, add with first places 6 minus 4 plus 0, 9 minus 8 minus into 4, 0 plus 12 minus into minus plus 1. Next 3 minus 4 minus 5, next one minus 3 plus 0 minus 6, next one is 15 plus 8 minus into minus plus 5. Therefore we get the answer 2 minus 3 13 minus 6 minus 9 28. Okay.